The sullen murmur of the bees, shouldering their way through the long and mown grass, or circling with monotonous insistence round the black crocketed spires of the early June hollyhocks, seemed to make the stillness more oppressive, and the dim roar of London was like the wooden note of a distant organ. In the centre of the room, clamped to an upright easel, stood the full-length portrait of a young man of extraordinary personal beauty, and in front of it, some little distance away, was sitting the artist himself, Basil Hallward, whose sudden disappearance some years ago caused, at the time, such public excitement and gave rise to so many strange conjectures. The sullen murmur of the bees shouldering their way through the long unmown grass or circling with monotonous insistence round the black crocketed spires of the early June hollyhocks seemed to make the stillness more oppressive and the dim roar of London was like the wooden note of a distant organ in the center of the room, clamped two. An upright easel stood the full length portrait of a young man of extraordinary personal beauty and in front of it some little distance away was sitting the artist himself, Basil Hallward, whose sudden disappearance some years ago caused at the time such public excitement and gave rise to so many strange conjectures.